Yes, I have an H-1B visa. I'm an engineer. How can I adjust status to obtain a U.S. permanent residency?
That's an excellent question because if you're on an H-1B visa, you're in what's called a immigrant visa. You're not in non-immigrant visa. So here's what you can do. If you know, obviously your H-1B is good for 3 years, you can renew it for another 3 years, and then at that point, your employer can apply for what's called a labor certification, and then apply for what's called an I-140, and that will lead you to a pathway to a green card. Keep in mind that you must stay employed with your current employer, and if you do decide to change employers, it has to be with the same job classification that you currently have on your H-1B. So an H-1B is a portable visa. However, it can only be petitioned by your employer. If you decide to change in employment and do some other work in another field, then your H-1B will no longer be valid.
Real quick, Albert, we talked just a moment ago offline, and we talked about the what we understand there to be some movement in the Alabama legislature with regard to expunging certain crimes. And I had a question, and we discussed it, but will you talk with our viewers about how that may affect immigration status, that being having pled guilty to a crime, or if the crime could be expunged, the charge be expunged?
Unfortunately, if someone commits a crime, it's got immigration consequences, and it's going to be very important as to if they pled guilty to the crime. Now, if someone pleads guilty to a crime and then later on is able to expunge that conviction, for immigration purposes, it's still a conviction. That's the complex part of immigration law. Anytime someone pleads guilty, no matter how that case is resolved, it's still, for immigration purposes, considered a conviction. So the expungement law will not have very much consequence or affect a person that is petitioning through the immigration process. What's going to be more important is the underlying charge and how they pled to that charge.